No, no LTSs. No. No.
Time to improve PvP skills, Robbie.
What
Hey,
point of him was an
these people are good at
LTS?
driving, but are they good at shooting?
Yeah, but that was like a themed LTS, like a everybody get into a car kind,
The
not an
amount
actual
of rage
normal
that was
fighting.
flowing through me whenever that person was sitting there enjoying the view.
Then got beat down by both me and David.
I can't even tell you how
Even gave
much I
her a
just wanted
chance.
to
I
pee
walked
all
over
over
and
my
shoved
wall.
her first. She was just sitting there, man. She was just enjoying the view, and we just walked up and beat her down.
And stomped her face into the ground. Oh, yeah?
And one
Oh,
more
yeah,
person.
they're still in. Make sure you extend the time, Billy. If it gets too low without anybody
Weather,
joining.
weapons, first to win, camera lock, radio. There's no time.
No, Billy, look at the bottom of the screen.
Hey, auto invite and download them, right? It's just there,
Triangle.
extend time.
Extended by a little bit.
One person, that's all we need.
Or for one person to quit. But then it'll be one of us versus the other two, so.
Chances are I'm gonna
I'd
get put
prefer a three
against.
on three.
Chances are I'm gonna be on the opposite team, and you guys are gonna be on the good team, and you guys are gonna own me in the face.
It'll be me and Robbie versus the three of you.
No, it'll be you and Robbie and Raphael versus and me and freaking Keller brothers to want to enjoy the view. Basically, the dead one, the dead in the brain one, is Kellard Brothers. In their brain is not Kellard, it's just a blank, and they do not know they're there. I just know that someone picked them up, threw them inside of a truck, and just smacked them in the head, and like, well, you hit me in the wrong place of the head, so I'm just gonna sit there and enjoy the view and just look pretty. I
Oh
told
my
you!
God! Are you kidding?
I
I
told
told you.
you!
I told you.
I told you I get stick with the dead brain
Bet
one.
money on me! Bet money on me! Woohoo!
I bet 100.
I'm only gonna bet 100. I'm only gonna bet 100 because I don't know how this one's really gonna go.
I bet $1,000.
Raphael, I hated you at first, and I still kind of hate you, but you know,
Oh
me and you,
crap.
brother, we can do this. We got this.
My guy forgot how to
We
aim
gotta
a
beat him.
pistol. He's pointing it downwards. Chug! Oh, I know where I'm going. Crap, so does the other people. They know where I'm going too. Crap, 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 crap. No, they got it! Crap, 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 they got their good weapon, run away!
Come here, Robbie.
No, they
Get the
didn't.
second to best good weapon.
You and David are having a standoff.
If I can make it to this weapon, I have a chance of winning.
Raphael!
I did it! I made it to the weapon, I have a chance of winning! Rapal's not around anymore.
Die already!
Oh! Boo! I shot the living shit out of you. Oh, Jeff!
Hello, Billy.
Hi. Hey, you wanna fight this out? Fist fight?
No, because then you're gonna win.
No, look, alright. I'm putting my weapon away. Look, see? See how my gun's coming out? Okay, look. No.
I want to kill Keller.
No guns.
Then we'll fist fight.
Keller's dead.
No, he's not.
No,
oh,
Keller's
is
he's
not
she.
Dead.
She's out enjoying the view again.
All right, well, don't shoot me. All right, I'm running out in the open. I want to pick up
Come
some
with
help.
Me. Come with me.
Okay. This is gonna be all
confused.
Must. Kill Cutlard. No enjoying the view.
There's no health pack. Where is it?
probably up.
Yeah, it is.
You're not supposed to tell him where the health pack is. I shot him to almost a death.
Yeah, I'm gonna pick up health and armor too. Then we'll have a fair fight.
Oh, I found the way out.
Ooh, we should both pick up a sniper and have a no-scope battle.
No, you're too good at that stuff.
Well, where is she?
I can try, but...
Bang.
I know I'm gonna lose. Is she enjoying the view again?
Yeah, she was enjoying the wall. She's just enjoying the texture of the wall.
That's who she thinks her family is. It's the freaking wall, okay? That's all that she can actually talk to.
Where am I?
Okay,
come on.
Let's go get a sniper. Oh, there we go.
Nah, screw the sniper. I can't get to it. I'm lost.
So we're just gonna have a fist fight?
Yeah. Alright, gun away. My gun's away.
Gun's away.
Let's go. Wait, did you get help?
Yeah.
Because I didn't get help yet. I'm a little injured. Where's the health? Oh my god. How do we get up there? Oh, there's stairs over here. How in the heck am I supposed to get to all that though? Sheesh. Health. Put
suspect
away gun.
Street name, Dragon Drizzles.
Yeah.
Suspect right. Thought to be affiliated.
Did you get armor ability?
Dragons of Darkness.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Construction
you have armor?
Been in Canada.
Yep.
To the Los Santos pipeline. Strippers are coming to local businesses or local buses. Strippers are coming to local buses.
That works.
Suspect. Yeah, you know how many people be sitting on the bus all day? Construction should begin on the Canada to Los Santos pipeline. Strippers are coming to local buses.
Jeez, they really do not want you to have armor and health. Do you know how high I just had to climb?
Oh, jeez.
Still alive. Alright, I'm coming down. We're gonna have a fight in the yard, Billy. Let's go.
Alright, you wanna fight,
Billy's humping the air.
Alright, I'll be on the other side of the tennis court. Basketball court.
Yeah. Meet you on the other side of the kickball field.
Right now, get him!
Alright, are you ready?
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah! Ah! Oh! Ugh. Ow.
Dragon shot!
Punch! What the heck? I can't hit him!
Get his butt whooped.
This is bullcrap! I can't hit him! Let's go. Ugh.
Dodge!
Dang it! Let's go! What the heck?
Dang it!
GG, good game. That was actually a really good fight.
No,
okay.
Wasn't.
Let's kill off Billy's teammate, and then me and Robbie will square off against Billy and see if he wins.
Can I at least get a bat or something?
Sure, go get. You can go get one after we kill your teammates, and then we'll meet in the courtyard and give you the beat down.
Okay.
That sounds fun. You can get a bat, we'll fist fight.
Billy doesn't attack. If we would have done that fight normally, we would have just both been standing there waiting for the other one to throw a freaking punch.
Grabbing armor.
Oh yeah, that's right. We have one guy we have to actually fight. I forgot.
The other person's just dead meat.
The other person's just sitting there waiting to die.
Well, Rahat is raping that person.
What?
Be bad. Wait.
Kill, drop the way. I Are you still over there?
Yeah, I'm running towards
I don't know where you are.
I'm running towards
Okay, don't kill me. I'm taking out your friend.
Okay. We're going to kill your friends, and then we'll fight. I'm trying to get a high ground.
Well, I'm going to go get this melee weapon over here.
You might be going for the armor like I am.
Oh, here it is.
There he is! Holy crap! He can lock on from here? He's good! He's actually not bad! Holy crap!
Okay. Guys, get armor.
He actually had me for a second there.
Okay.
Charging
that guy's good.
Charge me. I'm watching you. Don't you sneak me.
He left. He was actually doing good.
He left.
Like, he would have had
watching me. Watch Billy run away. But shooting at him. That's why he left.
Yep, he's gonna miss the epic fist fight.
Keller's ran around in a circle before that epic fight.
Ow, just lost my armor. I fell down.
Wait, Keller was actually doing something then?
Yeah.
Holy crap.
Guys, yep, I fell down. Let me get some armor.
Whoa, shit! Woo!
Did you fall down too?
That was death defying.
I'm healing up.
I got a new armor.
That was pretty bad. Well, prepare to climb a lot of stairs. Epic rooftop fight between David and Billy.
Sure.
Because I obviously freaking lost.
Well, then we should go. Should we go fists or melee?
Fists. Yes, melee fists. Well, he either quit because he saw Billy and David working together, or he quit because I won that fight.
I'm gonna respawn in a second.
Because I got a mid-roll, because I wasn't locked on. I was just normally aiming and shooting.
David, whenever you were shooting me and hitting me in the arm, I was eating snacks.
I took it.
Yay! I wonder if Colored's room? Watching me and Billy run around in circles.
This one? Hey! Cheater! 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 Cheater alert! Cheater!
Oh! Oh!
Ow!
We're both tapping each other at the same time. Do you know what I mean? Billy kicks him. Bye!
Billy, quit! No snacks!
Dodge!
Armor's freaking useless.
Yes! Okay, let me heal up.
Holy crap!
Let me heal up. That
Billy's
was a good fight.
Billy's eating all his snacks.
No, I wasn't eating snacks.
I wasn't. Too much.
No, like when I post this, you can see I wasn't eating snacks. Alright, I gotta get health. Jesus Christ. Yeah, can't fall.
No health for you. You have to fight. Just go epic battle, all out. You only have a couple minutes anyway. Come on, Bill, you're gonna win anyway.
No, I'm fine. Robin knows how I fight. He can counter. I need some health. Dang,
Robin
saves me.
Am I?
How did you lose health?
When I was fighting the other dude.
Come get the health right where he's at. Hurry up. My god. There. You're
Wait,
full.
Wait, should I use
Go! Are you ready?
Hey!
I was taunting! This is bullcrap. How do you dodge a kick? Move, character! Do something!
Wait, it's not working!
It sounded like you unplugged this mic.
Let's freaking go.
It is. I'm lost.
Let's go. Don't you run from me. Don't you run from me!
Oh, fight, damn you.
Don't you run!
Let's go. Let's go. Throw a punch.
I dare ya.
See y'all in 4 minutes. Huh?
What the heck? Score
one quit because we're good.
With that freaking bullcrap. My guy won't dodge. Touch it! Bullcrap.
Broke your neck off it.
Jeez.
Plug my mic, I'm sorry.
What a bunch of bull.
Ooh, that was close. One more hit and I was done.
Well, if my guy would have actually swung at you instead of swinging at the bench, I'd have had you.
Yeah, my guy kicked the bench too. Okay, you wanted this to just pistols.
Straight fist fight. Let's go.
Just charge at each other?
Yeah, I'm gonna charge for Keller's and you two fight.
Unless Keller's working.
Nope.
Is Keller doing anything?
No, she went back to the freaking stairs and just sitting there.
I'm gonna go there.
There's a fence there.
Alright guys, I'm running.
This ain't the way either.
This is me up on top of the building. Keller is still back there.
Armor does nothing,
at
Billy.
You, Robbie.
Don't worry about it.
You guys are going through like crazy.
Billy.
Huh?
Armor does nothing.
Armor doesn't help in a melee fight, so it doesn't count. You don't need it.
You just leave it.
Beat down. Under the steps. Ugh. Ugh. Keller's just running. They're not stuck. No, Keller's just doing it on purpose. He's walking into the wall. See? It's like a computer program. You screw it up and then it runs.
Yeah.
Dodge a kick. That's so mean.
See? Nobody has ever dodged a kick until now. This is bullcrap.
Oh.
Ah, what's that?
What the crap? David just got like a sunset.
Billy's lag fighting! Billy's lag fighting! Run!
Come here, God and jab it. Hey, cheater! Cheater! Cheater alert! Cheater!
Popped him one in the shoulder. He still did nothing!
Don't kill me, Robbie. I gotta go get health now.
Shoot him! Shoot him!
Don't shoot me!
Get him! Ambush him! Ambush him! Don't let him make it!
Wait,
shoot
Robbie,
him!
Robbie, are you actually gonna shoot me or what?
Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Don't let him make it to the health! Get him! You could have had him!
Whoa.
You ran over a gun, it makes you pick it up.
Oh. I ain't doing that.
Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Suspect goes by the criminal name, Street Man Dragon. Affiliated with Dragons of Darkness. Police chases are getting raided by local
prison!
A protester has been knifed to death at a protest over the protest death of a protester.
What the heck? I can't hit you! You're just lagging out of the way!
They have...
Freaking take... Damage! Quit kicking the fence, you idiot!
A protester has been knifed to death at a protest over a shooting death of a protester the day before.
Freaking come here!
If he would quit attacking walls and actually hit you...
At least put away the knife so we can fight.
This is prison, dang it. And I want to win one! Take damage! What? Quit kicking, you retard!
Why are you trying to shank?
What the heck? They're just sitting there dodging everything!
He's decking you. You need to put away your knife and just deck him.
Hey, cheater! Suck? Cheater! Wow, that's how you win.
Freaking bullcrap.
That's how you win.
If I can't do any damage with a knife, I'm not gonna be able to win anything.
That's how you win.
God dang it.
You know, this is gonna be on air.
Yes! That's how I beat someone who's lagging out of the way of every single swing I do.
Right?
And who doesn't punch back unless it's a freaking
cheater.
Counter.
Cheater.
God dang it.
Cheater. I'm gonna fight you guys legit now. You okay. Both tried to cheat in the same round. I'm using a gun.
I only shot one bullet.
You were trying to shoot me more.
One single bullet.
Getting in the
then I quit and tried to punch with it.
I'm getting invites from
the wrong. Yep.
Which means probably everybody else is on. I don't want to do biker missions.
Yeah, right.
Alright, I'm ready to fight legit, let's go.
Bill set up his booby traps.
Heck yeah, I am. Lots of boobies.
Got real quiet, Bill.
Not on mine.
Can you hear me?
Barely.
You're a little bit quieter. Why did you take the
that was bull. BS to the hell.
Really? What happened?
You shot me through the stairs.
Oh no, you
I shot
just
you with a full AK assault rifle. I shot you with an assault rifle.
Really,
you
on my screen,
damage.
You didn't even hit me once.
Yeah, exactly. I didn't even hit you once. I shot you with a fully automatic AK. You shot me through metal with the stairs. With a pistol.
No. I see you. No. What the heck?
I didn't even shoot. I heard you fell against the railing and mashed your face and died.
That was bullcrap! This entire thing is bullcrap!
I know, T.
That was a bunch of bull! A freaking
last scene standing.
Last scene standing.
Oh my god.
We were gonna assume a last scene standing. It was fun. And cars and trucks.
Oh god. I'll post it online so you can see it, T. Oh god.